All right, 20 laps, 305s at USA. See if I can survive.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
All right.
25.821. You're in fourth position.
That was terrible. In fourth, though, so sweet. I don't know what happened to the 7 car. Try to get down in this dry stuff below the slick. See if we can gain some time.
22.765. Cast off down low.
Obviously, full throttle to high side, but it's not quick. You want to just be right around the bottom. Get your left sides in that moisture. That way you're not sliding up out of the corner like that guy is.
22.372.
Not gaining a whole lot though, at all. Out of the grass. Yep. Jumped sideways on me there. Lost a ton of time. Up in the slick though, so we might make it back up.
22.415.
Just for the hell of it, let's see what's up here. Nothing. Lots of red. 22.3. All right. Found a little speed there.
Point 2.275.
Oh, the bottom's going away now. Still faster, but the strip of grip down there is narrower and narrower. Trying to keep it a little lower coming off the corner. That way I can get to the grip that's off the corner.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Right down here. So, late apex down here. Yep. Not as quick. Lap car does.
Shot, I'm on. Go low.
This guy's an idiot. Just exit off the track, dipshit.
22.477.
Oh, lapper in the wall. Lapper. What the shit is that?
22.36.
Didn't know where he was gonna be, so I just had to go high. I've got 9 seconds behind me, so it's no need to force the issue.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
I ain't even fucking around with that. Nope. This guy is. Literally a pile of dog shit behind the wheel. I'm not getting wrecked out of court trying to pass him. Alright, well, that went better than I thought it would. Fourth place, not even close to having any pressure from behind. I'll have to see what happened on that first lap. That dude vanishing.
It's over.
I'll take it though.
Great job. You did
I didn't
really
make
well.
Any mistakes. I was definitely the fourth fastest guy. Oh, they just died. And that's why I had no pressure from behind whatsoever. Because the whole field just exploded underneath me. Yep. All right, well, that's neat. Oh, look at number 7. He's mad. Yet he's the dipshit that pulled across the track after he wrecked again. Hope you enjoyed!